What? Diwali is just 3 days away and I still haven't figured out what to wear. I haven't had the time to go out and shop because obviously I was making Diwalok series for you guys. I mean, who's going to do that if I don't do it? Okay, great. If this is how you're feeling right now, don't worry. This video, I've got you all covered. Watch this and you should be fine. Harshala, welcome back to my channel. So I know Diwali is just I think 3 days away or so, and I seriously wanted to help you guys. If you guys haven't had the time to like go out and shop, that's completely okay. I have got you all covered. I personally don't own as many Indian outfits as you guys know. I very humbly like repeat the same outfits in most of my videos, like especially if it's related to Indian wear. And yeah, I just have like couple of things, and I am going to be creating, I don't know how many outfits did I create, but yeah, it will be in the title so you would know. I'll try creating as many outfits from just 5 items. The first thing that you need is a brocade dupatta. I'm sure you would be having that. If you don't have that, that's okay. Maybe raid your mom's closet and you should be good. The second thing is a very nice lehenga. Now I'm sure kisi ki to shaadi mein tum log ne kharida hi hoga yaar lehenga. So one lehenga like that, this is like the one that I have shown, that's like the only lehenga that I also own. So that. The third thing that you need is a very nice you know, beige colored kurti, or a white colored kurti would also do. And the fourth thing that you would need is an anarkali kurti. The fifth thing that you need is a shrug. I've also shown you guys how you can make a shrug out of a dupatta. If you have these 5 things, I'm pretty sure you would be sorted for your Diwali. Like all 4 to 5 days, you're good to go. So yeah, if that interests you, then please keep on watching. Okay, for this very first outfit, all that I'm really wearing is this anarkali kurti as is. With that, I'm wearing these juttis that I got from Jaipur, which I really like. With that, to complete the look, I'm wearing these oxidized jhumkis, and that's about it. I also tied up my hair in this low bun. I think just styling your hair also differently can make a huge difference. Pretty blah transition, I know, but the outfit is the real deal, guys. Okay, so for this outfit, I'm wearing the anarkali kurti. With that, I'm wearing this shrug, which I again mentioned. So this is the shrug, or the kurti, that I got from Amazon recently. It was quite affordable and I really like the look of it. I mean, it's kind of Indo-Western, really nice, kept the same jewelry and hair and also the shoes. And if you guys are not comfortable with wearing sleeveless, you can definitely wear a shrug over it, and yeah, should be good to go. Okay, for this next look, we have the beige kurti. We are almost wearing everything else, like all the 3 items left, okay? So we are wearing the beige kurti with the lehenga and this brocade dupatta. I paired it all together and I think this looks so good. Like, it's so easy to recreate. You can definitely try this out and let me know what do you think. This definitely has to be my favorite outfit, and Samad also really like this outfit. Okay, so this next outfit, I think can be a little too out of your comfort zone, but if you can pull it off, definitely go for it. So I'm wearing this brocade dupatta as a blouse. Now wearing your dupatta and scarves in different ways is so in, so I tried it and I really like this one, so that's what I'm doing. And if you are not comfortable, again you can go ahead and wear your shrug. I'm wearing the same one from earlier and I think it looks really good. I'm also wearing these really pretty earrings which has pearls in it. I think pearls just add so much to an outfit, like Indian outfits. So yeah, this last outfit, wear your lehenga as is. Now the blouse that came with this, I don't fit in it anymore. So I went ahead and wore this black crop top. If you have white crop top, black crop top, anything, just go ahead and wear it. I'm sure it will look really nice by its own. But I'm also going to be wearing the brocade dupatta as a shrug. So I'm just going ahead and doing that. And for my jewelry, I kept it very simple. I'm just wearing this one choker and that's about it. No earrings, nothing. And yeah, I think this looks so good. So that was it for today's video. I really hope that you found it interesting and helpful and also entertaining. If you did, then you know the drill, like, share, comment, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Like, it would mean the world to me, so please go ahead and do that. We are really coming close to the Diwaloka end, and I just have a very bittersweet feeling. But yeah, that being said, I'll see you next time. Bye.